And we are back on Friday Night SmackDown. This is a tag team elimination matchup for the women's tag team titles. Sasha Banks and Bianca Belair. Asuka and Charlotte, the champions, and of course, Carmella and Bayley teaming together on the other side. And tonight, SmackDown is brought to you by Progressive. And this is Bayley in the ring against one half of the tag team champions, Asuka.
Remember, an elimination.
Asuka with a missile drop kick.
In an elimination match, pinfall or submission cover here
by Asuka. Hook of the leg, and Bayley kicks out.
If one member of a team is eliminated, both members of the team have to leave the matchup. Bayley now dragging Asuka toward Carmella.
And Carmella makes the tag. Carmella and Bayley teaming up together here tonight. Now Carmella taking it out on Asuka.
Now, you had to have been impressed with the mean streak shown by Carmella at the TLC pay-per-view. On more than one occasion, Carmella very nearly became champion and looks unbelievable again, if I must say.
Carmella very confident in her own right as she takes out Asuka in the corner. Carmella hooks the leg on Asuka. Is it enough to eliminate the tag team champions? Not enough as Asuka kicks out. But all Carmella here in this part of the matchup. No eliminations yet.
One could be coming here. Carmella, beautiful suplex.
Floats into the cover on Asuka. Hook of the leg and a kick out by Asuka. And again, once one athlete is eliminated, her partner is eliminated.
Carmella makes the tag to Bayley, who now continues to pour on the offense.
Tag by Carmella again. Frequent tags now by Carmella and Bayley. The veteran instincts at work.
Very, very impressive. Bayley, as you mentioned earlier, a former WWE Women's Tag Team Champion. She knows the tricks of the trade, so to speak. And look at this beautiful tandem offense while the referee's distracted by the queen. Brilliant decision by Bayley and Carmella.
Bayley's been calling herself the ER, the better, as opposed to the EST that Bianca Belair calls herself.
And this might all be brilliant strategy from Bayley. Bayley is very familiar with both Asuka and Charlotte Flair, and you saw how close Charlotte came to losing her cool, to making a mistake out of frustration. That's exactly what Bayley's looking for.
And now Carmella dragging Asuka back to the center of the ring. Asuka fighting back. Look at Asuka go. And again, Carmella drives her down to the mat. Tag. Here comes Bayley. And Asuka fighting back. And Bayley wearing Asuka down.
Both Bayley and Carmella are aware what a dynamic competitor Asuka is. So this is smart. Just keep the Empress in close quarters. Grind her down slowly. Wear her down.
Boom! Asuka with a knee.
And try to avoid those.
But Asuka's partner, Charlotte, was knocked off the apron. So Asuka's going to make a tag to Bianca Belair. Great strategy there. Even though Belair is an Asuka's partner, it gets Asuka out of the matchup and she can survive because there's no eliminations yet. And out Bianca Belair with a drop kick to Bayley. And a kip up by Belair, and here comes Bianca.
Bianca feeling herself. Look at this once again. Going to cut Bayley in half.
And Bianca Belair would love to eliminate Bayley here. Bayley knocked up Belair. But Bianca Belair going to be a future champion one day. Look at Belair now. The power of Bianca Belair into a vertical suplex. Cover now on Bayley to eliminate Bayley and Carmella, who saves the matchup.
Just in time. Here comes Banks joining the fray. Mella might be out.
And now Charlotte.
Oh, these two old foes.
Oh. Charlotte catching Banks in a fall-away slam into a kip up by Charlotte. And now from behind, Bianca setting Charlotte up. Look at this. Oh!
A little homage to WWE Hall of Famer Beth Phoenix with a glam slam.
And look at this now. Bianca rolling. Oh! Bayley rolled up Bianca. And now Bianca Belair with a spine buster to Bayley. Stacking Bayley up is enough to put her away, and a kick out by Bayley.
Belair nearly put Bayley through the mat. Here comes the boss from the top rope.
Sasha Banks from the top rope looking for the frog splash. Connecting to Bayley. Cover now on her old rival. And got her. Bayley and Carmella eliminated.
The team of Bayley and Carmella have been eliminated.
The team of Sasha Banks and Bianca Belair now one step closer to becoming the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
So we're down to a normal tag team matchup here with Sasha.
Thank God for Reginald out here to assist Carmella to the back.
The team of Carmella and Bayley eliminated. They head back to the locker room and out back. such a sweet victory for Sasha Banks to be able to knock off Charlotte Flair once more to become tag team champions. Ooh. This time caught. Uh-oh. And Charlotte. Uh-oh, look at Sasha rolling through now.
Great reversal. Shoulders are down.
Almost had her. And Banks with a kick caught Charlotte.
Banks and Belair closing in on the tag team titles.
What a kick. What a boot by Charlotte.
They were. The queen changes the game, looking for the figure four.
And if she bridges into the figure eight, if Sasha Banks taps out, Charlotte and Asuka will retain. Sasha trying to make it to her partner, Bianca.
Bianca reaching desperately for Sasha Banks, trying to keep this team's hopes alive. Oh, look at this.
Oh, look at Bianca Belair. You've seen her hair.
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
This is a rope to drag Sasha to the corner.
Ingenious.
And make the tag. What a move by Bianca.
Wisdom beyond her years.
And now Belair is legal.
Uh-oh.
And oh!
Moonsault to the queen. Cover
for the tag team titles. And a kick out by Charlotte. Bianca thought that she had Charlotte there.
Now Bianca looking for something big, something to seal the deal to make new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, but the queen.
Yeah, Bianca took a little bit too much time, and Bianca may have injured her leg as she came hard off the top rope.
Uh-oh, inside cradle by Belair.
Pulling Charlotte up. Is it enough to win the tag team title? Charlotte's got to kick it, too.
Charlotte now picks the leg that could be injured already.
Can she bridge off the figure four into the figure eight and put Bianca away here? And now it's Sasha Banks.
Meteora connects
right to the face of Charlotte.
Perfectly legal in a triple threat match. The queen desperately needs the tag. Asuka, Belair looking for the boss in her corner.
Tag made. Asuka's legal. Belair just a fingertip away with a hip attack. It's Sasha with...
Sasha just took out Reginald here on the outside. Belair is all on her own in the ring with the Empress of Tomorrow. I think Reginald attempted to catch Sasha Banks.
Look at Bailey. Bailey up on the apron. Causing a distraction. Asuka now with a waist lock.
O'Connor roll. Shoulders are down.
Bianca kicks it too. Oh, and a kick. And another one to Belair. And Asuka teed off on Bianca Belair.
Uh-oh.
Oh, look at this. Look at the...
No way.
Bianca with the power.
On one good leg.
Oh, my God. Sit-out powerbomb.
New champions.
The tag team titles and a kick out by Asuka. But there's nobody for Bianca to tag. Sasha was taken out.
Come on. She's down. She's down. She's down. She's down. She's clumsy. Come on, EST.
Well, we know Bayley's been a thorn in the side of Bianca for weeks. I think Bayley might have just... put the screws to Bianca in a big way by taking out Sasha Banks.
And Asuka able to block.
Bianca without a partner.
Charlotte's legal. Asuka now. Standing Belair up. Natural selection from Charlotte. Cover now on Belair. And Charlotte and Asuka retain the tag team titles.
Here are your winners and still the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions. Charlotte Flair and the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka.
You know what, Cole? I think we'd be remiss if we didn't at least give an assist to Bayley, Carmella, and Reginald after refusing to leave ringside after being eliminated. The tandem of Bayley and Carmella still have an effect on the outcome of this one, and the boss can't be thrilled with how this turned out.
Charlotte and Asuka retain the tag team titles. Going to be hard to knock off that team.